away. It's locked. The hell, who did that? Man, there's some seriously uncool shit going on up here tonight.
Josh is dead.
I can't believe how he died.
No, I mean, what if they were wrong?
What?
Maybe we should have checked the shed to see if it was really true.
I don't know. There are some things that once you see them, you can never unsee them.
Yeah, I guess, but some things you have to see for yourself.
I'll take their word for it. It's still fresh. Look! An axe! I feel better with an axe.
Oh, what now? This is locked, Matt! We'll break the door down, will ya?
Whoa, wait a second. We start smashing shit down, he's gonna hear us.
Well, you got any better suggestions?
I don't know. What about... Look!
What?
A window.
That's great, Matt. I can just about fit my lip balm through that little slot.
No, come on.
You will never fit through there, big guy.
I won't fit, but you will.
Are you nuts? You're gonna shove my ass through that little hole?
I've seen you slip into some pretty tight jeans, Em.
Excuse me?
It's a talent.
Fine, let's do it.
I'm right here, Em.
I can't see anything. There's so much crap in here I keep bumping into.
It's okay. Can you find the latch? Anything.
Oh, Matt, I think there's spiders in here.
Be careful.
Well, it's hard to be careful when it's freaking pitch black, you dip.
Hey, I'm just trying to be helpful.
Almost. Don't M me. This is a complete and total breakdown of even the slightest glimmer of trust I might have had that you can protect me from the bad things that are out here. And I am just majorly bumming out.
Oh, Em, just stop. I'm really sorry. I don't know what I was thinking.
Oh, well, see, you weren't thinking, for one thing.
Oh. Damn.
We were here just a few hours ago. This must have just happened.
What the fuck is going on?
It's got to be the guy, the one who got to Chris and Ash and Josh.
He's got to know this is the only way back.
Don't say that.
Look, the cable car's all the way out there.
jump it?
I'm good, Em. But not that good. Flattered, though.
Well, Matt, if you can't jump that, what are we gonna do?
I don't know.
God, everything is, like, so busted up.
I think they knew exactly what they were doing.
Working condition before,
hey,
and now?
Fire tower.
Hey, Magellan, maybe we should get the cable car working and take this show on the road, huh?
Very friendly.
Unfollow. Gotta be something we can do.
All ears.
Look at all this crap. There's gotta be something useful in here, right?
Great. No keys, no cable car. So back to square one.
What about the fire tower on the map you found?
Look, I guess it's an option.
Oh, maybe it has a radio or something. I mean, it would.
Yeah.
Matt, we gotta get to that radio.
We need that radio. Let's head back. Yeah.
We can use the radio to call for help. Somebody's gotta pick up the signal.
Oh, well, someone's learning to play by the rules.
What? What rules?
Rule number one, Emily is always right. Rule number two, nothing else matters because Emily is always right.
Uh-huh.
Meat for brains. Look at this bad boy. You're coming with me, buddy. Just like magic. Come on down. We can totally get out here this way.
You all right?
Yeah. Thanks. Maybe you should go first to protect me. Okay, easy now. Gosh.
Okay. Almost.
I'm feeling kind of faint.
Don't look down.
Whoa.
Okay.
Holy cannoli, thank God that's over.
Yeah, for real. Climb down
what?
A mountain.
Are you serious?
What's the big deal? It's not like it's floating in the sky.
It might as well be. It's pitch black out.
Hey, hopefully we won't have to.
You think the psychopath is just gonna give up and run away?
No. But maybe we should find a safe spot. Hold up, I'll leave you out. It'll be a lot easier to figure this all out in the morning.
As long as we don't hide in the lodge, that's where he expects us to go. Whoa, this is Beth's phone.
I thought the police, like, swept the whole area.
Well, it looks like they missed this.
Watch where you step around here.
Yes, Matt. Given the choice, I'd prefer not to spend my evening plummeting to my death off a snowy clifftop. My clothes, really? Whichever one of you did this is off my Christmas list. Seriously, not cool, guys. Not cool at all. Josh? Okay, it was all very funny, haha. Look at Sam walking around in a towel, but now I just really want this to be over, all right? You had enough? Am I supposed to hang out in a towel for the rest of the weekend? Towel it is then. Are you guys in here?
One new message. New message.
Hi, Mrs. Washington. This is Sergeant Tate again. It's bad news, I'm afraid. Yeah, we've been through the case files and there's nothing we can do. He's a free man. We don't have the legal power to restrict his movement. I know it's not what you wanted to hear. Call me if you want to know more.
End of messages.
So what do you have here? If you were trying to freak me out, guess what? You succeeded. You guys. Wow, this is weird. Hey! Guys, come on! Oh, I'm done with this! I really don't appreciate the silent treatment here!
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me? I don't think you'll have much luck by looking, Samantha. You're only going to see what I want you to see. And I have quite a lot to show you.
What is going on?
Open your eyes.
Oh my God.
She's quite beautiful, isn't she?
What are you doing out there?
A beautiful bathing bird. Do you think she has any idea what lies ahead? Do you think these were the last happy moments of this creature's life?
Why are you showing this to me?
Why are you watching?
Josh!
How does it make you feel?
Oh my God, what did you do?
I'm going to give you 10 seconds. 9.
No,
8.
No. 7.
We gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go.
Hey, look. fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Anna. You're still missing. Missing too, Beth.
By the ski lodge, there's a
killer, and he's after us, and he's already killed one of our friends. Oh God, please help! You've got to help us.
She wasn't up there?
I don't know. I didn't see her. She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it. What is going on around here?
Chris.
Sam! What?
Chris, I just want to say what happened back there in the shed. I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Ashley, stop.
No, I want to say, thank you.